You know, tonight is all about opportunity. Opportunity for 60 WWE superstars to punch their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
This is the event where opportunity has created countless legends. This is the career
adversary.
Nothing like a championship match.
The baddest woman on the planet.
It absolutely amazes me how quickly Ronda Rousey and seamlessly made her transition from the world of mixed martial arts to WWE. She improves each and every time she steps in the ring.
A real natural.
Got her game face locked. She
big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Finally, these two are in the ring where their grudge can get settled.
No more excuses. We're gonna find out who the better superstar is.
And with the women's division as white hot as it is right now, you just know this match is gonna be one for the ages.
Oh, guys, there's the mat slam.
With some attitude.
The challenger's taking on some offense. Oof. Nothing she can't fire back from, though.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
Her opponent clearly wants to prove a point tonight. And you know what? I think it's working.
She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
Hey, Byron, just like bankrupt.
Oh, no. You gotta like her chances now.
Nobody gets up from that, Cole.
Big reversal for her there.
The challenger not in a great place. Her opponent clearly has her number here. I don't care how much of an expert you are in this business, nobody could have seen this match going this way. Nobody.
She comes up big with the reversal.
Look at her go.
And she turns it around on her. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Standing sea fire.
Oh, man. She is on fire.
She's not looking good. She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
This superstar is dangerous both inside and outside the ring.
The champ to the top. Incoming.
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner. Boot right in the jaw. Drops her with authority.
Wow, that was intense.
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
Looking a little dazed here. As here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron. She is on fire.
She's in a bad way here, Byron.
Don't count her out yet, Michael.
Ooh! The champ needs to hurry here.
Oh, man, Ronda Rousey doesn't even know where she is.
Bringing it back into the ring.
The champion into the cover.
I thought that was it.
Too soon.
Hey, Byron, just like he rocked.
Oh, no. This one's over, guys.
Beautiful technique.
Ronda Rousey's done playing.
Nailed it. We might have a new champion here, guys.
She wants to finish this. Ronda Rousey's done playing.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Oh,
the championship is in serious jeopardy, guys.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
Oh, the backstabber.
Just wearing down the opponent. Looks like another victory for the champ, Michael. Oh, man, Ronda Rousey doesn't even know where she is.
Suplex.
Very nice.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Just a step quicker, it looks like. I see where she's going with this. Oh, the backstabber.
There it is. It's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
Man, looked like the champ was down and out for a moment there, but not anymore.
That's not even remotely comfortable looking. The champion retained.
And that's a win to start off the night.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
grabs right here next.
It'll be Dolph Ziggler versus a formidable opponent.
Don't miss it. And if I don't got enough in the tank, maybe I can just siphon enough to fill up this last can. Man, will I survive in this climate or what? They said I was one. I'm here to show the world.
For Dolph Ziggler, because he believes he's accomplished everything he needs to in WWE, and he's right. You know, Dolph Ziggler has twice been the sole survivor at Survivor Series.
Well, sometimes you forget just how much Dolph Ziggler has really accomplished in WWE. But this is a superstar who has stood the test of time.
Time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. One-on-one, mano a mano. Here he goes. What a punch!
Nice. Shut it down.
Boom! Oh, a knee right to the face. Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Challenger's starting to falter. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
Hey, you're going to absorb some.
You've got to believe this one's over. The champion into the cover. His singles contest has a victor.
Know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're gonna follow that.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
can adjust. Plus, I can just walk up to a mic and just bust. So, floor's open if you'd like to discuss. Top five in this mode. And if I don't make the cut, what the guy give a fool? I'm like this new pump, like I'm driving a truck.
Hola! Unpredictable, but absurdly fun to watch.
If you ever take a trip,
money in the bank.
You better read the signs, respect the law and order. You'll serve hard times. You'll be serving hard times. You know the big boss man will make you walk the line. You better watch out for him. You'll be serving hard times.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one...
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
This might be it!
Oh, my!
Oh, this is not gonna end well. Look at the height!
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Sin Cara struggling some here, but not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
Here we are, guys, more than three decades after the WWE helped revolutionize pay-per-view television. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
We've seen this before. Mindbuster!
This is all but over.
The end may be near.
Slam down hard.
Can he finish the job?
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
No kicks out in time.
Gonna take more than that.
I'd have to agree with you, Michael. The best place to watch pay-per-views is on the WWE Network, which, as you know, also features thousands of hours of programming, including one of my personal favorites, Legends House. Hey, you know what? They should do a reality show with us. That would be great.
Sitting next to you each week is more than enough, Saxton. There's not enough money on the planet Earth to get me to live in a house with you. Forget it.
Sin Cara is in position.
Headlock.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Ooh, what an uppercut.
Big spine buster.
Big spine buster.
Here's his moment, Michael. Come on, Sin Cara, you can do this.
Counter here. Oh, and he reverses it.
Oh, what a Majorana.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Oh, what a German suplex.
Beautiful technique.
He looks a bit off his game here. But it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight. This isn't his first rodeo. He had to expect to take on some offense here tonight.
No way. Oh, my goodness. What an impactful ST.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Oh,
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This is going to be bad for Sin Cara.
Watch this here.
What have we got here?
And now one more time.
Big spine buster.
Big spine buster.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. Did you guys feel that too?
He caught him slipping.
Oh, watch out!
He's looking at a big slam.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
And he got a near fall out of it.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow!
Oh, debilitating elbow drop.
Boom! Oh, boy, he is rolling. Sin Cara just too...
He's going for the pin. And there's the kick out.
Not yet.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
What a strike.
Leaping high!
Nope, reverses it.
And here we go now.
Harsh impact.
No surprise that the sold-out signs went up early on this one, guys. Anytime a WWE pay-per-view rolls into town, you can bet it will be the hottest ticket around.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Corey mentioned earlier that the sold-out signs went up fairly quickly for this one. Or as WWE Hall of Famer Gorilla Monsoon might have said, the SRO signs went out early.
Here he goes for the win!
And he closed it out.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Too soon. Oh, nasty impact.
He's stumbling some now. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in it.
The truth is, though, he's in far better condition than his opponent, which has to account for something going forward here.
Toss to the outside. He wants no part of the outside.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
See if he takes the bait.
A breakneck speed, what a hurricanrana.
Sin Cara, oh, nothing.
Into the armbar, it's locked in deep.
Can he finish him off here?
He gets it with a rip, and he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
Oh, what a slam.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Shoulders on the mat. One, two, and he got a near fall out of it.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Dodges a bullet there.
And a slam.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Here he goes for the win.
Three.
Yes.
Takes it.
Byron, this man's so excited, and he should be. That was a huge win.
I tell you, this has been such a hotly contested rivalry here at WWE. He earned this victory here tonight.
Yeah, these guys have been going back and forth for weeks on end, and finally tonight, despite the fact that Bruiser says, this young man deserved this victory.
It was a competitive matchup as we thought it would be, but one man had to be that much better, and he was that man.